Can you hear me? Can you hear me? There you go. Can you hear me? There you go. Well, I can't go live on YouTube for now. Audio, so I can just do something here. Wait there, my friends. Oh, sausage. Hang on, ladies and gents, I'm just going to shut her up. Shut her up, shall we? Hang on, ladies and gents, I'm just going to hello, my friends. Please keep active in the chat. Please share the broadcast and let's get down and have a bit of fun on GTA 5, shall we, my friends? If you would like to join the chat, the live.
Hello, my friends. Please keep active in the chat. Please share the broadcast.
I am.
I'm showing my friends.
Yeah, what's that? I don't know why it's a knife. When regimented knife or. Xbox. That's that one. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, please, ladies and gents, come and share the live, come on, and keep share the live and keep active in the chat, come on, my friends. Twitch. Copy. Twitch. Are you in the live, are you there, Emma? Just message me or messaging you, your little man just standing there. Hey, do you mind? It's not so little. Auto shop there. Ladies and gentlemen, please keep active in the chat. There's my helicopter. Ladies and gents, please keep active in the chat, my friends. If you want to join the live, you're more than welcome to. I'm playing on the Xbox One, so if you've got the Xbox One and want to join, please come and join. Oh, where's my... My controller's broken, ladies and gentlemen. I will be going live on YouTube with this with some YouTube stuff, with some gameplay videos. But at the moment I need to sort some things out to do that. Alright, so I can't. But, don't mind, I can sort it out. And then I'll be going live on YouTube, and my YouTube family can see it. Please keep active in the chat, my friends. Please keep active in the chat. You know what, ladies and gents, see that car there? See that car? I do not want that car. I really do not want that car. I don't want it. So we hope to God that we don't have that car. I don't want that car, so I hope that we don't drive because we don't get that car. I don't want it. Right? That's cool. I didn't want the car, and guess what, my friends? I didn't get the car, thank God. let's go over to the cashier, the lady behind the desk. Get my daily budget.
Good luck.
My daily chips.
Who was that guy sleeping in the bathtub?
Not sure. I think he came back with Megan and Haley.
No, don't want to go there, don't worry. I want to go up here. Lipstick. I want to go back here and get my helicopter out. Follow my helicopter, so. Roof. Come on, ladies and gents, can you comment below? I don't know if you can. Let's have a comment below. Hang on, that's a message on Messenger. There's no one online at the moment. We're on GTA, so at the moment, nah. What mean? What wall? Emma? Emma, you're in my live and you see my wall? What this? The wall behind me? find me, like this wall here. I made probably because of the sky and that, because sky is rubbish. The sky internet is rubbish, that's why I left them. But face it, TalkTalk's a lot better than the sky, but it's not as good. It's not the best. At the moment, because where I'm located, I can't get Virgin Media at the moment. But I'm hoping as soon as oh, is it my yacht, everyone, ladies and gents? Emma, if you go and back onto the live, you can actually comment on the live. It gives you, allows you to comment. This is my yacht. I've got my own yacht. Let's see if this is mine, that's a look. Yep, my yacht. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, way! It also can happen if you're using a mobile device. Watch this. Look. Watch. So if I sit here for a minute and you watch, it would start drinking in a minute. Alright, see that cup behind me? Alright, he could have picked it up in a minute, he would drink that. That's only because it's the crappy internet speeds. It's not just TalkTalk, it's also Sky. Sky is shit, but TalkTalk's not much better. But see that? If I go in here. Hang on. What, Emma, what device are you using to view the live in that? Look at this, what's this? My virtual me is going to be a very, very bad boy. You watch this. I'm a very bad boy. What am I? A very bad boy. I'm doomed. I'm stoned. I'm a bad boy. What cup? The one that he's just been drinking from. It's not drinking. He's doing. It's a bong. It's not a cup. That's a bong. He's been doing. He's done the shotty. He's stoned. Can you see what? Can you see by the picture? It's a bit fuzzy.
Hello. Let me know if I can.
Because
get
I'm
you
stoned.
Something.
What's this? Right. What's this? Then go behind the bar. Watch.
Toot.
But no. Because I'm stoned, I can't do it. Got to be sober. Right. One bedroom. In here. With guns and ammo. I have to get a bit more ammo here, sorry. Don't pick that up. Oh yeah, Emma, it's my virtual me. His name is actually, I named my character Glenn Sloan. Is my virtual me. This is actually me. I named him after me. It's me, it's my virtual me. He's my virtual me. Glenn's playing with Glenn. That sounds wrong, doesn't it? That sounds so wrong. Look, my helicopter's there. That helicopter's on that helipad there. That's actually from my submarine. What's long on a seaman? A submarine. Well, what we done, hon? Yes. Yeah, but look, the old dial-up, but what about the horrible sound that dial-up has? Has it got that? There you go. What's long and hard for the seamen? What's long and hard for the seamen? What, it's my sub. I can't get into my own sub. GTA 5, you're mucking around again. Stop mucking around, you dime bar. He didn't have... what cup? At the bar? The cup when he was at the bar? I think that was like a whiskey or something, or a vodka. You know what? Sausage, get off the phone. Glenn, you're not a woman. Get off the phone. Thank you. I decided to put it in my submarine now. What a time bar. What a time bar. What I'm going to do, ladies and gents, I would have got a lot of my islands scoped, but I'm going to go back until I can get to more stuff. You know what I mean? Find some more stuff so I can actually get a bit more money on my heist when I've finished it. But I'm not going to do the rest of this heist in the public lobby. I'm not going to set this heist up in the public lobby because of the Lincoln poops in the lobby. That could disturb me and blow me up. I can probably try it. Can you think I should try it? You think I should try it? Give him a chance, it might be fine. Yeah. I'll give him a try. I'll give it a try. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Please don't just sit there and not talk to me. I have sex. What's this?
Barring, it's been a ice. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go.
Hey, stop touching me up. You didn't buy me dinner first. I'm not a slag.
Okay. Get over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Just because you are disguised as smuggler does not give you free access. As soon as you leave airstrip, be careful. If guards see you in wrong place and get a proper look at you, they will not give you chance to explain yourself.
I did start off the scope, but guess what? It didn't actually last. So I've got to redo it all again, my friends. Got to scope the island right again, all again, right? Okay, up to here. Right. And there's the Captain Hook. So I click my phone. Go over to the phone there. Take the photo of the Captain Hook. It should be allow me scope the island. Oh, okay. Oh, it took quite a while! That's why it wouldn't let me, because it... There's not that in there. I don't think I can see that there. Still there, Emma? You still there, Emma? Oh shit, there's a tree there.
He was not bored when he died. Although seeing this reminds me, I need to pay my IAA tariff.
What's this? Yes, ladies and gents, I am now alive. As you can tell, I am alive. Yep. Playing on GTA 5, I got underwater. It's nice to swim on the water, isn't it? Look at that, look, this looks pretty nice. Don't you think? Oh, get on the nave, you numb. Get back on the nave. Get on the nave. Did you see that? Fucking, I wasn't expecting him to say that.
Good, good. I have marked this spot on the screen. I have a feeling Mr. Rubio has very good marijuana. Will fetch good price. Marking location.
I'm planning to bring friends. Why do you think I'm planning to get more people for my life? For my heist when I set it all up.
Limits.
Fuck! It didn't catch. Is it see me at first? Did he? Look at this. You see that? He put his gun, the barrel of his gun, right into my chest. What a nasty piece of work. Someone's got to tell them I'm still recovering from open heart. I'm not quite recovered
the guards
yet.
Think you are nothing but filthy smuggler. You break the rules too many times, they break you one time, with no need to do it again.
Oh well. Not my vehicle, I don't care.
You're off limits.
Oh, got. Mind the fucking chest. Mind my chest, you naughty, naughty man. Naughty, naughty man. Mind my chest. Hello. Are you? Who's up with you? I can hear another voice. I saw you all on that game, so I'm not interested in that game. I left the party. I was on a different game too, so I stayed out of the party for that reason because I've been on different parties. You know what I mean? Apart from being like, are you watching me? You weren't watching me, no? I'm live on Twitch, but as well. I'm live on Twitch, so I can't get live on, can't live it to YouTube at the moment. I need to sort that out. We're scoping the island. A little bit more. Been a bit greedy. You know what I mean? If there is such a thing. You know what I mean? What are you doing? What? Into what lobby? Well, I'm on the island at the moment. I'm scoping it. It might do. If it does, let us know. Then we know for sure that if it actually can spectate, you know what I mean? You're not spectating me, but you're in the lobby I was in. So you're not spectating then. I'll be back there in a minute, just checking some stuff. I'm not being too greedy, but just for instance, if we got like a lot more people on here, like, you know what I mean? It's always best to have as much as we can, isn't it? What's my... You've got me, then, yeah? Jesus videos, YouTuber, YouTuber 1. Because there's only one GSS videos. Well, it's not out of those loads, but... there's only one best one. And that's me. Fuck off. Cheeky. I'm the best. This GSS video is actually the only GSS video that's doing a lot with GSS videos. So the other has got the name, but not doing nothing with it. Well, I'm got all the videos. What do I mean? Glenn Sam Sloan. Yeah. Yep. The only person that can copyright my name is me. He says, I know, but not called Glenn Sam Slane, are they? Probably is, actually. Probably is, think of it. Yeah. You're probably right. Oh. What? Haha, okay. I can then. What old accounts? That is my main account. Fuck! Fucky, 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 fucky! Should say that, I'm actually live! Oh dear! Are you actually watching me? Yeah, you are. Boo. Did you see that? That was actually pretty close. Get over there, you basket. I'm coming close to getting caught, but I'm not getting caught.
An aircraft taking off from Mr. Rubio's compound. Probably a helicopter of some kind. Aerial security could make things difficult for you, yes? Stay if you wish, but perhaps now is a good moment to return to mainland.
Don't need it, but it's best to know it's there. The meme. I've got Instagram. I'm on Instagram, yeah. GSS Fidgets as well on that. GSS Fidgets is on everything, if me. I'm definitely. I've got Glenn Sam Slane as well on there, but my main one, GSS Videos. I've got two Instagrams. I'm greedy. Are you seeing that? You're seeing that? I didn't know that's still on there. Well, they do. The one in the jet garage in Hayville actually are really friendly. It's a shame about the jet garage in King's Lynn. They're not actually friendly. They're idiots. ignorant little buggers in King's Lynn, they are. There was, in the King's Lynn jet garage, right, there was, yeah, that's happened to me at all a couple of times. And that's fucking pathetic. What car did it get out? My good God! I was actually in range of guard and he never saw me. Is he blind and bloody deaf? The amount of times I've actually came really close to getting caught by one that behind him. What? You have knocked into something. You sure they would have turned around and fucking catch the fuck up? Catch me. Wouldn't ya? But nah. They didn't catch me because they're fucking idiots. Right, no, I don't think. Hang on. You animal. Right. I think. I'm stuck. Is your queen up, is she? I can't hear you. They can't hear you too. I've switched off the that bit too, they can't hear people in the chat, so you can't. You'll be fine, you can. What's that? I won't say on that. I'm not gonna say your name because I'm live. Oi! That's my middle name. Oh my God, that was close. Ah, I got caught. I got bloody caught. I told you once. Be careful you put in that fucking gun. Then not bang that in my fucking chest. I don't think they do. Or they, if they do, they're trying to hurt me. I'm still recovering from open heart. You know that. No, seriously, I did have open heart surgery, but not on the game.
I was meditating when I received a righteous visit from my spirit animal, a dolphin.
Well, you see my TikTok videos, and yeah, I'm not ashamed of showing my scar. It looked deep into my eyes. You know me.
That was a long swim, no? Reminds me of my auntie Nona. Every year she would visit Canada in this way. Anyway, next time you must be more careful. Come back to the submarine when you wish to try it once more.
We're still running tomorrow.
Oh, hi there.
Who's this orange car? On the beach. It's an orange car on the beach. I don't know. Shall I be nice and leave it alone, or shall I bomb it? Yeah, I think I'll leave it.
It's been nice. I can't stop thinking about it.
Unreal!
Shithead! You see that shit? Tell me you saw this!
Ah! Hey! You're starting me, will ya? I know you saw that, you bloody. Where were you? Yeah, I've got my attack mode on everyone because I'm in the puppet lobby. Yeah, I'll change it into attackers when I'm in invite only. Alexa, kettle on. Hey, I started using Alexa. What am I up there for? You can't up there. I started using Alexa, right, to turn my kettle on and my lights on way before you have. So in day, mister, you are copying me. Alright, my boy. This in my life, let me see you do that. What is the police officer? Police here for? There's a parking right in the doorway of the entrance of a fucking car park. Huh? How many miles I'm doing now? You in, are you? Are you? It's too small. It's too small. That's what it is. I've been told. Well, you are from Norfolk originally, and everyone in Norfolk interbred. Huh? What the fuck? Did that kick you out? Dude. Did that kick you out? You just jumped up my helicopter. Why? Are you actually in my CEO? Yeah, you are. We've got a William here. And I'm not saying what it sounds like. He's not the other part of that. We've got a smell loon. Right, what I'm gonna do ladies and gents, I will be going and making myself a coffee, and then I'll be back with you ladies and gents and Luke. I would say ladies and gents, but I have to say ladies and gents and Luke because I don't know what he is yet. Do you want your voice over in the chat or in the live, or do you want me to keep your voice out the live? No, it's up to you. What? No, don't tell any what. I don't mind people here being heard. It's up to them, isn't it? Because, okay, if you don't mind, I'll put it on. Alright? Actually, if you don't mind, I'll put it on. Alright, back a minute, ladies and gents. I'll be making my coffee. Alright? Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am now back. I'm now back. Are you in? Okay. Let's see if we can do as much of this scope. I've done the intel. I need to do the scope. I can get the airplane and the submarine. You can get them both. So it's best to have both in it. So it's best to have both. Are you in? Oh fuck! Okay, I'll come back in.
You know the advantage of Mr. Rubio being one of the largest exports.
There you go, I'm coming back in. I thought you came in. Yeah, it's TGI, it's been doing that. Come on, Mr. Pink. Are you in? You're in now. How long? How long are you going to be in?
Very regular flights. Good for his customers and also good for us. One of his planes is in San Andreas now, probably doing a deal. If you steal it, it will be perfect entry route.
Is that the airstrip, not the drag strip in Haverhill? Where the Barry boys like to hang out. No, it's not, it's shit. I've been there. Half of the fucking Barry boys, they didn't know what they know. Didn't know what they were fucking doing, come on. Oh, fucking idiots. Let's look at fucking Kevin Garth. Look at Kevin Gartner. You know who he is? I went to school with him. I went to school with Kevin Gartner. Yeah, he had the... Well, he's got a caution now. Before, we had a gold Clio. What a fucking tit. Why are they fucking doing that? Can't they see? Don't you, dude?
Oh, damn, homie!
Is he being the tit? Yeah, he's being the tit. Nothing more than the tit. Right, hang on. What's his name? I remember about to kick that fucking tit. Get into the water, that mate. Yeah, so 3, 2, 6 foot. Why did he have to fucking do that? We're not after him. We're not even.
No way! Damn!
Hang on. I just asked him to go away and leave us alone. Why is he fucking targeting? Hang on. I'm gonna set up a private lobby because I'm not fucking getting stoned with this fucking twat. I'm not gonna play with a complete and utter knob jockey. You know what I mean? We're not. He'd love it. So am I. So was I. Like you see, I'm now in the game bit. Oh yeah. Okay. Why does people have to please do that for? It's... Oh, I just said to him to go away, leave us alone. We're not here to sort of, we're not playing with you. We're not wanting to play with you. I mean, are you in the lobby yet? Well, you tell me when, and I come and join you. Coming in. I'm coming in. Into the lobby. Nothing else. Sorry. But you're not my type. You don't float my boat, you sink my submarine. GSS Videos isn't a gamer that likes to go around killing people and being fucking killed by idiots, by knob jockeys. GTS Videos is a soft and playful and nice gamer. And that. And responsible, you cheeky git. Right. Where are you? At the back.
Yo.
Hey, yo.
What you doing?
I'm taking a walk out here, girl. In touch.
I'll do that call after. Lock it. Do the call after. I'm at my auto shop. Where are we going? What car? Oh, them. I gotta sort that out, and we do some scouting on the, not scouting, intel. You know what I mean? I've got some cars in the auto shop to sort.
Fuck you!
Yeah, I'm not in my shop yet, but I will be. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking of. Whee! There's a tree there. Like that one. Are you drunk? Right, with the subby sub. All because GTA, Rockstar Services stopped us from making the bloody glitching our public lobbies, our own ones. Right. If they want to stop us doing that, okay, that's fine. Right. But they should at least have a lobby. Let's have a lobby for peaceful gaming and a lobby for people just to muck about it, like to blow each other up and to kill each other. And you have to go through. You've got to literally click on which lobby you want. You know what I mean? On the loading screen, you know what I mean? If they do that, then they've sorted it, because some people like to go, don't like to have a lot of muck about. You know what I mean? Right, I've invited you. Big boss. Big boss or big bollocks? What day is this day? Wednesday. I can't wait till Saturday.
So,
Saturday at 3 o'clock.
The surveillance is over. Now the fun begins. We can begin at the screen whenever you are ready, Captain.
What do you mean? You know what 3 o'clock on Wednesday, on Saturday, Saturday. Sorry. My first guitar lesson. The main. Hey. Come on, Mr. Pink Panther. That went the wrong way. That went down the wrong way. I need to slap that. Right. Let's have a go in this time. Sorry, where's it gone now? Where's it now? No, it's not. Somewhere else now.
We cannot land on Mr. Rubio's island in just any place.
It's over up here now. After I finish this live, I'm gonna download it. Right, and stick it on YouTube and Facebook. You know what I mean? Because the airplane was first, was coming up to this airfield here, and now it's not. It's over up. It's over up. It was here before when that knob jockey blew us up and wouldn't just leave us alone. Yeah. Well, I voted to kick him out and I reported him for briefing. So guess what? He's going to get a...
You are approaching the landing point. Keep your eyes open.
He's going to get a... locked for a couple of... Well, why won't he? But you watch, because the game is tackled GSS videos. I can't remember what it is now, what one is it? Oh my god, I fucking used the fucking rockets. About that. It's dead. Are you driving it, flying it on me? You don't want to be my pilot then. Where's Ma?
You have the plane? Just get it out of there in one piece.
Oh, what can I do to put that up, that's it. See, I forgot how to put it up then, to see that. What? I'll go live next all the time then. yeah, message does work actually. Mine. Oh look! I just flew over there at the prison and not had the picks on me. Mine. I'm just on the playground when I'm flying to the island. I'm flying to the island? No, I'm not. I'm flying to the airport, aren't I? Lipstick. Yep. Let me see. Cheeky fucker! Well, I'm fine with you if that being person. I'll be fine with that. But what's that then? How did you know? I'll chuckle with that. I'm a good boy. Submarine. There it is. It's not showing off on my bloody radar. Come on. It might be falling into the water. I can swim, but I'm just not a strong swimmer. What is? I've got my wetsuit on. Well, stop me. Yeah, it will do. Your undercoat should go up inside to keep warm. We get the submarine as well. Oh my! Come get the submarine as well. Oh, what's that? Go to Meriwether site, test site. Where's my fucking? My helicopter's not back. Let's have a look. If I, yes. I gotta go over there, so.
If you wish to use submarine to get to Mr. Rubio's island undetected, we will need to deflect there.
Right. Oh, this is the signal jammer, isn't it? I wonder what that fucking knob jockey thought when we both left the lobby. It's gonna get what he wanted when he gets blocked for a little while, isn't it? I even asked him not to go away, leave us alone. We're not wanting to play with you. The main, and he still carried on. They didn't swear at him at all. The main, I said it nice, peaceful.
But such equipment is not available on open market. We will need to borrow it. And I have a lender all lined up.
Hang on. I don't want to use a bloody scope, you dipstick. Drive.
If we have what we need. I would ping you exact coordinates, but they are blocking my sonar. I know the general area for the test. We start there.
I forgot to move the fucking sub there. Yeah. It's not the same as the cars, though, is it? That's not. If you put to person A, you're going underwater. I know. Are you in the sub? Wait, it's saying that you're not. Yeah, I know. It's saying you're not though. It's saying you're in another sub, and the sub that you're in apparently is on land. Yeah, I temporarily because I need to get another Let's get another monitor, all right? Because I'm not watching TV at the moment because the signal on it, I've brought my TV through into the studio and all that. So I'm using the TV as my computer monitor, and then using the proper monitor, the little you might not have to play on the game because it's better of picture on it. I mean, and it's a smaller screen, it's a lot easier to concentrate.
And the way you see the boat in the helicopter? That must be the spot.
Huh?
Time to get more than your feet with, Captain. Dive time.
Yeah. Search. Alright, look at them. I'm there. I'm what underneath it, actually. I'm underneath the sub. Look at that, see? I saw you on the live swimming.
Look for an emergency entrance hatch.
It's 2:11. You found it? Oh, died again. Is that the truth, or are you just saying that so you don't look too like a novice? Yeah, I've always kept mine plugged in now. The main. Did he kill you? Yes, he did. Do the hand. I got that. I can see you again. I can see you. Change the character, change of weapon. You didn't see that, did you, on my live?
Have you got it? The whole submarine just popped onto my sonar. Good work. Now go. Back the way you came.
Ooh. Concentrating.
You're back on the surface, Captain. Well, things are getting busy up here. Watch out for the helicopter. Just get the deflector back to our sub.
I gotta reset my guitar ready for Saturday. tune it. I'm doing it online because the guy he's actor originally from King's Lynn. He actually lives in Normandy. So I'm doing it online with him. And is it done? Yeah. There you go. Autopilot. What? Who's caravan? Your granddad's? Your dad's got a caravan as well, has he? Okay. Oh, it's raining, is it? I can't... Yeah, I can't fucking... move. This fucking sub's not fucking letting me. Yeah, I'm trying to. That's not it. How the fuck fucking disengage autopilot? I can't remember. I can't. How do I disengage autopilot? I can't remember. How do I disengage autopilot? There it is. It's moving now. We gotta make these Mr. Luke feel useful. Show that shit. Who told you that, Luke? Move the other way and then go back to fast travel. Stand up. Right. So you got the, we got now got the we got the signal jam, aren't we? And now we need. Yeah. To go for a boat as well? I think. Sure. What those on this get now? It's the. How about no? I've got all of them, haven't I? Let's get the second one down. Is I can't read that. Change. Oh, look at the live minute, dude. Can't read the the cutter, I need to get that. I need to get the fingerprint scanner. Cutting torch, I need that. Okay, so you leave that one then, the second one down. Hopefully we've got the bloody thing back now. No, he's not back. I'm trying to send it back, but it's not letting me send it back. Yeah. Return moon pool vehicle. Is that it? I thought this had been the helicopter, didn't know that was. Okay. Are they? Yeah.
If we are going to get into Mr. Rubio's bulletproof display case without breaking what's inside, we will need very specialized tools. Plasma cutter. But tools such as these is.
Did you say that, did you?
It's very bad for us, so we borrow it.
You didn't see it as a stand, did you? You didn't see it as a stand.
I have been given tip of their safe house.
I just picked up my mug. I took a drink of coffee. Alright. Not realising that. Alright. I just took my pinky up and all.
You know, Captain, I look back at my career and ask myself.
I didn't realise I was doing it. I done it there.
I live in
Buckingham Palace.
The same answer. Money.
Yeah, I do. Are you sitting in the helicopter?
Well, to guess based on the lack of shooting and shouting, they are not.
Not this bit, man.
Doing jobs sooner than expected. Is there anything there that can help us find where is their target? Blueprints, schematics, anything for me to cross-reference. Send me a photograph.
over for? You don't want them to know that we've been there.
Aha! There you are! I will send you new location now.
Where is it now? I've got too near the building, so I looked. I don't fancy getting hit into the buildings to see. But when I'm live, that would make people laugh. That's there, isn't it? It's here. I fucking flew their car. They just died. I was too close to the fucking car. What do you mean?
What the hell? Oh Lord! Ah! Oh my God!
You they were there, yes. Just get the cutter back to me. The eyes in the back of your head, yes?
Car. Where? Are you sure? I'm going for the back catch. Hey, not like that. I'm only going for the back catch because I want to see the if my helicopter's in the back. Back in the sub. And then, that's what I'm going with the back catch for. In there. Is he? Is he? Hi. He is now. Huh? Not do them. If you looked on the live, you would see I didn't call anything back. Right, next one. Signal jammer. Do them. That's a good jammer. I mean, fingerprint scanner. That's what I wanted to say, but I said the wrong one thing back. Why is my fucking camera not standing in a fucking straight line? I'm not the one with the pink hair. So you took. No. Well, it's not going in the straight line. I'm not going to pink hair. State of the art. Ordinary hacking tools is out of the question, so we have only one option. We find the fail-safe tool. This is the backup which allows for reconstructing Mr. Rubio's fingerprints in emergency, and there is only one in existence. Oh. Kept safe on the mainland by his head of cybersecurity. This and only this will allow us to hack the system. But first things first, we find his archives. I've sent something. I've sent a video to you a minute. I think you find it. I think you'll laugh. Because you're pretty funny. This video, right? It's on my TikTok channel. Right? And I sent. I actually showed this video to my mum. Right. And my mum is actually quite, she's dirty minded, but she's not that dirty minded, you know what I mean? And see, it wasn't kind, she laughed, but she saw the funny side to it, but it wasn't actually in threat, I don't think. Now, there will be a circuit box not too far from here. This place will be guarded. If you do not let the camera see you, you will have the element of surprise. Watch this. Now I turn the cameras off. You going in?
I'll get back to you. Security is a busy job. Account transfers to manage, hidden servers to maintain, social media websites to infiltrate. If we do this correctly, it may be some time before they realize what we have taken.
He killed them all. You know, the video is now sent. I said, I'll go and grab it and send it to you. Right. It's been sent, but give it time. I don't think I know where that is. somewhere is at the beach. That's not the beach, no. I think it's under the bridge. It is. Not far from your auto shop. What?
You are close now. There will be CCTV here as well.
What? You like it?
What you're looking for will be the size of a credit card. Look for something with antennae. Did you find it? I strongly suggest you do not wait around.
What are you doing? You like candy? Candice actually got a dog bed in the studio. Candice actually laying in it. Doing this live and then it's gonna get downloaded and put onto YouTube, right? And Facebook, it would probably help people who are doing setting up this heist for the first time. Probably help them, wouldn't it? Tired. What type of things different types have you got? Okay, yeah, and the other ones. The ones I've got the shit. I need to get some more. Better ones. But can you purchase them over the counter? Can you punch them over the counter? Yeah, I thought so. Right. going back to the... What's he doing? Oh, he's not in! He's not in! Hang on, I'll come back in.
The drainage tunnel then, Captain. A clever...
It's been bloody... annoying tonight, isn't it? Dipstick. Right. Go to the construction site. Which one? The big one or the little one? Oi! Don't be dirty!
Stainless steel grate on the entrance. We will need cutting torch to get through this underwater. Many construction
it's
sites
the little one.
Should be easy to find. Only one complication will be the armed guards. Apparently, such equipment is often stolen in this town.
Don't go too close to it, actually.
Golden rule of construction sites. If you wear hard hat, everyone assumes you are supposed to be there. The torch will not be lying in the open. It will be in storage somewhere, a toolbox or something. Or perhaps this is time to practice staying out of sight of armed guards.
With the hard hats.
What does this little bitch want?
So, I deduce from the sound of gunfire that you have not gone for the stealthy approach. Fair enough.
Just, you have come here only to taste your own testicles.
Them. I died. That's not how you do it, ladies and gents. That's not how you do it. You don't have an itch while you're doing the bloody mission. If you can call it that. Don't call me an arsehole, you bitch. No, thank you. You're not my type. I think, hopefully, you can hear what they said on the line. Ah! You found it yet? You found it yet? There we go back.
Did you have it yet? Bring it back to me and I will store it for final operation.
Yeah, that trick, right? Mark think he's won that Myron, right? But when he gets blocked from bloody playing and all that and
deleted, is a strange business, Captain.
We were blocked. I've been reported. Never know. That's when you reported him. Reported him.
The only way to be safe, not sorry, yes. We leave behind a single piece of the jigsaw. Mr. Rubio will finish it.
But yeah, don't you have to take your sleeping tablets an hour before you go to bed? Weapon loadout. So I want the top. Oh, wow. Jump on the live net quickly. Put your phone on charge and jump on the live. Oh, no. So what weapons do I need? I need to go for the weapons. I need the silencers, don't I? And then, yeah, it's the two bottom ones. So go for both. Can we just go for both, do you think? Why have I gone for both before? Unless I changed it. I changed a lot of things. You coming in? You getting in? What? The big building. That's the only hack, right? That's like one of the hacks I can't bloody do.
America is not only the land of the free and the gun owner. It is land of paperwork, receipt, registration, serial number, and for this operation, all unacceptable. We must be clean. And the closest thing to clean in Los Santos? Stealing from your rivals. I have found a gang who are bringing unregistered shipment. They are from Los Santos, so of course, they are operating out of upmarket skyscraper office. I have sent you location.
No, it's not. It's further up.
Okay, you are approaching the building now. There may be a roof entrance, or you can go through the front door. Expect heavy combat on entry.
Is it here? over there. It was a new one then. Well, it's not this one, is it? That big building out there. So it is. I recognize it now. I forgot how to fucking do this. Die, F-O. Up his bum. Just shot him off.
If you have trouble opening it, check for their computer. Probably a remote system. Was that it? Did it open the locker? No complacency, yes? They will be right behind you. You know, Captain, I have heard we are not the first to
go on the roof.
Mistake. They used their own weapons. 6 months later, Mr. Rubio's wolves had tracked them down, and they were shipped to the Panther's cage in very small boxes.
I'm going on the roof now. I'm coming! Boy. Look at that, I'm fucking done with it. I'm blocking, smoking. Oh my god, my helicopter is. Your fault. Blaming you is your fault. There it is. That was your, I can't blame myself, I've got to blame someone. Gotta blame someone though, can't I? I can't just blame myself. Blame your fucking Lincoln poop. I'm more of a man than you. Well, if this can get repaired, it won't smoke now. It won't smoke now because it's just gone back in. 2:55 in the Big Brother bungalow. Not his. Oh, that's it. Is it the last one? I don't need no more now. Are you sure? Are you sure? Sure. Suppressors. Armor? Did we get armor? Done it? Oh no, you don't want them, I don't do it. Okay, it's done. Huh? No, come take a look. Come on, take a look. Come and take a look, young Luke. Yep. And now that's on my live as well. So when I download it, I put it onto YouTube. I put it onto YouTube first, and then I download it and put it on to. I'm going to put it on YouTube first and then share it to Facebook then. No. Sounds like a plan. Alexa! Kettle on. Okay. Do you want me to give you a lift back? We give a lift back to where you got to be, or we can come off in on my. Okay. Okay, boy. Catch you later. Have a good night. And if Courtney's awake still, good night, Courtney. Alright. Oh, he left the party before. He left the party! He did. the British flag is on the GSS videos. Yacht, see that? GSS videos, UK. And there's the yacht. There's my Union Jack flag. See? What's next? Wow. Primary race. Secondary race. I can do them in both. Idiot.
Jake Remedy. Damn degenerate. Balls.
No way.
Whoa.
Can you please move?
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Oh,
I'll bring it by.
Silver! Right, now it is then what's next? type. Didn't want to do much to his car, did he?
Wow.
That was close, very, very close. Very, very, very close up. It's TSS Video's version of Pimp My Ride. Yes, you just been pimped, my girl. You just been pimped. That sounds wrong, doesn't it?
Call me when you're ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think I will come off about what I needed to do. I had came off, so yeah, I'll come off now. Right, and before I come off, look at this. I like the old Beatles here. Look at that. Look at that one. Look at that. Beats Buggy there. Beats Buggy slash Beatle. It's like a really sexy Beatle there. I love that. We've got a Herbie Beatle. We've got a Herbie Beatle there. We've got a... we've got a Love Bug. It's got a lovely, sexy blue and black Beatle. We got Gordon, my very first car. I love these cars, so I stole this one and kept it because I like it. Stole this one and all. That's my name. That's cool. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I know how to get to come off, right? So, until the next live on Twitch, take care of yourself and each other. And when you next time you're out, you see someone desperately in need of your love, your support, right? Don't just walk on by. Go to them. Show them that love. Show them that love and that support. Right. Let's show the love let's get rid of the hate in this world and show the love. So, my friends, get rid of that hate. Get rid of the hate and show the love. Show the love. Right? Farewell, my friends. Farewell, my friends. Oh, dipstick. What am I doing on that thing screen for? It's something there. I could have been taking it off. I'm a dipstick, right? Right. Yeah, ladies and gents. So, share the love. Share the love. Share the love. Far and wide. Share this podcast. Right? Far and wide. And it's also going to be downloaded. So share the love, my friends, because I got to upload it to my YouTube channel, GSS Videos. Share the love, my friends. Share the love. Farewell for now.